Welcome back to Press X for Chromosomes, where we're going to continue on our way with the main plot line. But first, I'm going to gather some of this shit because I did a little bit of upgrading, crafting upgrading, because I can.
Also,
I thought it was going to be like presented to me in like an unlocked way and fashion when it's like you can upgrade your like ammo pouch
right.
or something.
Whereas we also now have slots for potions, it looks like, on the D-pad.
I think we had those before.
I thought it was great.
It might have been grayed out, but maybe
we didn't have anything.
Maybe they're introducing it to us now.
Or maybe because you checked it out, it's like, hey, check it out.
I can look at all the things.
We need boars.
Yeah, we need some boar meat.
Oh.
Oh, there's a stridus. I was like, are there horses?
I thought they were horses too for a second.
I'm like, yeehaw, motherfucker.
Quick, jump on them and mash. Oh, boar.
Oh, trust me. I saw the fuck out of it.
Right in the butt.
Aww.
Yeah, I know you see me.
Aw, man.
Take me into fucking sweet, sweet bad territory.
Come on, bitch. Nice.
Fucking eat it! I flipped it off. No one saw it. Fuck you, rabbit. I don't give a shit about what you're about. Ooh, you have something nice for me. Foreskin!
And we need
the... It sounded like I said foreskin.
We need that rich meat, too, if I remember correctly.
Oh, yeah, we need that for, like, anything that's crafting at this point.
Because we did all tier 1 crafting. Now we need tier 2 crafting.
I can also fast travel now, which is nice.
I always fast travel to the...
I don't wanna. I feel like it's a waste when I can kill boars.
Fine. Jeez. God. There's a watcher here left.
Fuck him. What's he gonna do? Watch me? He can't get over here.
He can look at you.
He can look at me. We don't want that.
No.
Ugh. Watcher's watching me.
I like how you just did like a little slow turn around it.
Okay. I thought...
Oh.
It changed in such a way that it looked like a saxophone to me. When it, like, switched over to the right, I was like, what? Why is there a saxophone there suddenly? Is Bill Clinton here?
Oh, God.
And play me some smooth tunes.
One of my coworkers showed me a bunch of pictures of, like, oh, check out these famous people when they were younger.
Who the fuck is yelling?
I don't know. Some bitch probably to your left. Nice.
That one's like, fuck, whatever. Didn't even notice.
Wow, Jerry got quiet all of a sudden.
Oh, fuck you! Led the shot.
Suddenly got very curious about his dead friend.
Nice.
I don't know where the yelling's coming from.
Up there, I think, but...
I mean, that's where I'm supposed to go?
I thought you were supposed to go back home.
I guess I am, kind of. Oh, yeah, these are the watchers that fucked us up the first time.
Uh-huh. We didn't quite understand
how to play the game. Which, can't say I'm entirely better at it right now, but... I really want to see where the fucking yelling's coming from. If it's like a side quest or something. It's kind of hard to see shit on this map.
Uh-huh. To be fair, it could also just be people talking.
At the top of their fucking lung. Hey. Get tracked. I need you. For consumption.
Oh, come on.
They're so unpredictable at times. Where'd you stop, you idiot?
Nice.
That was an accident.
But it was a good accident.
That was less of an accident. Yeah, he kind of ran into it.
It's your sister!
Definitely sounds like a side quest.
It does. First off.
Oh, we got the boar bone. We can upgrade your quiver again.
Yeah. Oh, yep, here we go. Kind of interesting that we have to like search for side quests. Kid. What?
Are you out there?
How do I get up here? Question number one. Nope.
Because she doesn't fucking grab onto shit.
Yeah, like edges that are very like grabbable. She's like, nah. I mean, I get it. I'm fucking touchy too, but still grab the edge. Okay, now how do I get up?
Maybe.
Huh. Oh, wait. Ah. I see it!
Go, bitch, go!
Hey, lady, what's the problem?
Oh.
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help? I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble. I don't see anyone else around.
Whatever.
I guess
I can just walk away.
Right.
Sorry, I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And his camp was covered in blood.
He's probably dead then.
Are you sure he... Maybe trans?
You
I was gonna say, periods?
Oh,
yeah.
The braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead?
Or blood magic?
Just is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
Hey, this is Earth, so theoretically magic doesn't exist.
Fucking there's machines that are reproducing.
That is true.
The sky's the limit.
That is true. The sky is a machine.
Yeah, the Matrix.
All they found was a blood-soaked.
I was looking. We're driving home tonight, and I was looking at the moon, and I was like, I don't know. It seems fake. Seems fake, but okay.
Why was your brother cast out?
Because he killed some people? Different. Well, maybe that's why your shit's bloody.
One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time...
So yes, he did kill a dude.
...the rock and split the man's skull.
To be fair, he was provoked.
Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten.
Okay, so like I said, has it all signs been dropped?
Because
probably medicine might have helped.
Oh, right.
What do you mean forgotten? All mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory.
Those who is the All Mother?
Are the forgotten?
The bitch who yelled at us when we were a baby.
Nah, she wasn't. I did notice though, which I didn't catch right then. But fucking Mother Teresa was helping us. I was like, damn, she lives for a long time.
I'll do what I can to find your brother. You will?
I'll do it by not opening my mouth.
Right. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm not going
to
lie. The PS4 version, I've seen the Xbox version a little bit. PS4 version seems a little bit crisper and a little bit like it runs better. Yeah. They don't look so dead. Oh, I thought that was a fucking campfire. Okay, so, where's the... Hold on. I got a fucking... side quest mark this because it doesn't do it automatically for me.
That's
which
a little
is
annoying.
Fucking annoying, yeah.
Alright, so.
Which I just wanted. Okay. That's what I. That's what I wanted was it to just mark it for me. Jesus Christ, girl.
Oh, it's raining.
To be fair, we already. Wait, was it this game or was it a different. Get off.
Zelda has.
I know we noticed that Zelda did, but I thought we noticed that this one did too briefly. Yeah.
Well, someone's zipping down your road.
Yeah, I think it was. Oh no! I'm thinking of Zelda there too. I was like, wasn't that the rain helping disguise our track?
Yeah. No, that was Zelda. That was not on camera either.
Oh no! No,
which
no.
I am very glad it wasn't because I got. Really annoyed.
Yo, I'm not here. Stop it.
I'll take you out.
I will. It's fucking Boy Scout honor.
Okay, no more sneaking.
Oh, that one saw me.
It did, but it's not 100%. Props to Alloy for having a bit of a warning to the player.
I ain't here.
Yep. Oh, there's three of them.
Oh, yeah, there's a few. Not enough for me to maybe take out like this.
Oh, you knocked it down. That's nice.
Which I got more health than that.
Ah! I forget that you have the spear.
Fucking, it's helpful.
Oh, come on. There we go. Heal.
Now I'm fucking fighting this fucker first.
Okay. Level 6 reached.
Fucking like flew up on him.
Yeah, you did.
And guess what? Now I'm the queen. Give me your shit.
Give me. I like how the game's even like.
You want to heal, you fuck? Give me your shit. I earned it.
It's all mine.
It's mine. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. The brawler shit is also probably really good because fighting them like hand to hand. Not too terrible.
No, that was actually a lot easier than I thought it might end up being.
I mean, it's a little tat. You gotta use a little bit of like, rolling and shit. Was there only three?
There was only three.
I thought there was four.
I only saw three.
I can't pick up anymore, so I'm assuming you're right.
Yeah. That was gonna be my next thing. You're not in danger anymore, theoretically.
Else. Yeah. But yeah, if they see me, fucking.
Spear ain't bad.
Yeah.
Gobble.
Fucking Thanksgiving's coming early, guys. Gotta be careful, too, because I can't sometimes... I don't check. It's so 360 that I don't sometimes my entire surroundings. I just check kind of what's directly in front of me,
and I think that's the thing that a lot of people have to get used to playing this game, is because it is so 360, like you were saying.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, it's definitely something you need to keep track of everything.
Yeah.
You're dead.
Damn, I have to fucking try that hard.
Oh. Three watchers?
Mm-hmm. We're like three dead. I don't... Okay.
I think he's facing away from you.
Well, he's definitely walking away.
That one, though.
Come on. Give my thing back so I can zoom in.
Of course, he's behind something.
Huh? Oh, didn't even hit him.
To your right.
Oh, shit, man.
Bob's dead.
And he's like, wait, what?
Frank, no!
It's all, like, snowing now.
Yeah.
And it's getting sunnier.
It's like fucking Washington lately.
I saw a thing that was like, which I, like, that meme hasn't particularly made me laugh, but this one made me laugh. And it was like, fucking, like, surely Washington can't have like more than like one season in one day, and Washington's like, here, hold my beer. Yeah. I was like, all right, that one fucking made me laugh.
I saw a thing that was from like King 5 that was like, Washington's only had like 3 sunny days since October.
It's, dude,
and
we have
like,
not
I
had
believe
the,
it.
No, I believe it too. I mean, spring and everything, so it's like, I'm like not too like knocking it, but like, also, we have not had this kind of, like, snowy weather. We've had, like, super dry winters the, like,
yes,
last 5 years. So it's, like...
Having,
like
a
finally,
bunch of snow,
yeah,
lately?
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, and, like, persistent snow, too. Like,
yeah,
it snows.
It snows
sticks
more. Yeah, it, well, it's, like, cold enough that it sticks around.
Yeah.
It doesn't melt, like, the next day.
And then, like, a couple weeks later, it snows again. Like, it's weird, but it's nice.
Excuse me? Where are you telling me to go?
Also, you only have 5 arrows.
Oh, thank you. Boy, I could not see you. I guess I can still walk, kind of. It kind of slows it down for me. Updated my quiver, too, because could always use more shit.
Hell yeah.
Oh, because I was on that last.
I was going to say, what the fuck?
Yeah, I was like, whoa, what just electriced? Did.
To your right.
Yeah.
Nice.
Make sure I'm not gonna get fucking killed. Dude lived like a mile away and you're calling from him there? Maybe try a location closer to his camp.
Maybe she started at the camp and has just been slowly making her way?
Maybe, I don't know.
That's the excuse I'm letting her have.
Going the wrong way, I think.
Really?
No, she is.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I guess maybe he's supposed to come back today.
Of all days.
Yeah.
Turkey.
There's another one like behind it.
Oh, is there?
Yeah. Damn it.
Well, he's turning away.
There's also one like right there. Come back faster. Oh, I didn't kill him.
What? There we go.
There we go. I hit his side, I guess.
To the right?
Campfire. That's his body. Maybe there wasn't. I thought there was. I thought I saw another one, like, eking behind him.
Maybe it was his tail.
It could have been. It's also kind of hard to tell on the tracking thing, because everything's the same fucking color.
Right.
Which, that's fine and dandy. I shouldn't get, like, too much of an advantage with that.
You were right. Oh, come on.
I ain't here.
What?
The fuck did that one go?
Yeah, how did that one miss? There we go.
Told you right here. Also, they tend to travel in at least pairs.
I honestly...
I've never seen a watcher just by itself.
That is true, but I never saw a second one, so I thought, oh, Lilia's going crazy.
I mean, yeah, but...
body. There's gotta be more of this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
Am I gonna have to track it?
Yeah, probably.
Well, first off, that's what I was really going for. Okay,
right, so...
Highlight that track.
I guess it is kind of covered in blood, but...
I don't know. The watcher bodies are making it look a lot more grotesque than it is.
Yeah.
Did he build, like, fucking dolls?
I think he did.
Towards, like, a fire?
He went Hunchback and Notre Dame on this shit.
I have not seen that movie enough times to really know.
Quasimodo made, like, little wooden dolls of the villagers.
But he wasn't, like, a bad guy or whatever. They were straight up walking towards their death, that looked like in that.
Frollo was the one who burned a couple of them.
Just a few.
Specifically Esmeralda.
Oh, yeah. I have a doll of her.
Oh.
And I particularly had, like, immense fondness for her when I was younger, and I don't know why, because I only saw the movie, like, once. She's really pretty. Awesome. Yeah, I have a fucking mug. A Hunchback of Notre Dame mug, too. That's, nice. Like, mine, particularly. I gotta... I'm trying to light it. There we go. I always press R2 first, and I don't know why. Because I'm stupid. And fucking, I just wanted to say, like, Bray Bumper. Because I can just differentiate that better from one than two for some reason.
Makes sense.
Yeah, like right trigger and then right bumper.
Well, especially
that's
since
why
you
I always
played...
like when I'm like I always say right bumper instead of fucking R1 because I'm.
That's well, I mean, how I understand you it. You played Xbox more when you were younger,
but they didn't have
Halo
the bumpers until like a lot later.
Really?
Yeah, they had the white and black button. That's what the bumpers replaced. Yeah,
I forget that constantly. Yeah. That's what it replaced.
Doo-doo-doo. Walking around. Having a good time.
La-da-da.
Here. I'm glad there's no fucking walkers around. I say as I'm like, maybe I should check. The seeing the ghost of them is kind of weird.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little unnerving to me.
I mean,
even though I know
like,
it's,
oh, what, this is what you're
following. Yeah, but
it's
still like, hey.
Just in case you forget that you're following for a fucking human being.
Yeah, or like a machine of some
right.
sort. Did he go up this ladder? That he did.
Any walkers nearby?
Yes. I didn't mean to delete the track. There we go.
There's two more.
Yeah. Like I said, they rarely ever come singly. Nice. Again, easy prey.
Nice.
Ooh! Frank.
Nice.
A little high, but I'm glad it still got him. Are these the ones I killed like earlier?
They respawn very quickly.
Yeah.
I noticed
a little
that.
Too quickly. In
I
my
noticed
opinion.
That with Greta because we killed the two down below. And we went up to Greta, and then by the time we came back, they'd respawned.
Yeah.
And it was only, like, 4 or 5 minutes later.
What the fuck did I kill that other one?
I don't know. Oh, okay.
Is that it?
Yeah.
It must be.
But, yeah, no, these guys respawn very quickly.
Yeah. It's a little ridiculous.
Yeah. I think to your left.
It's, like, this one.
Yeah. All right, cool.
Meat. Is this medicinal? I think it is.
Take it.
It's got to fill up that health again.
Hell yeah.
Doo-doo-doo, sprinting around, being generally careless.
There
you go.
Up? Or do you need to interact with something?
No, he's over here. It just, like, disappeared right there for some reason.
Well, it blended in very well.
Well, it like, went around the rock.
I don't see anything.
Ooh.
Nice.
Fucking thanks for letting me travel the countryside. Almost seems like he went home on his own.
Almost.
The path we're taking. Because we're getting closer to civilization.
Right.
That's twisted. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from the spore.
Okay, so now what?
Inspect the shrine.
Oh, there we go. I want it to be X so bad.
I don't want people to think he's dead. Why desecrate the shrine?
Because he's different. He's touched in the head.
Yeah.
Recently decapitated.
Now I'm going this way. It's weird that it's having me, like, select different fucking
tracks.
Yeah.
Well.
Scrappers. Fox.
Kill the fox, leave the scrappers.
Watcher? A fox. Yeah.
I don't know.
You are straight up watcher, though. I don't like what you're
doing.
They're
pretty far out there, though, so I think they're.
I'm still gonna mark them just for good measure.
Yeah, I think they're hurt for the striders that are over there.
Where the hell is that dude going to?
What dude?
I'm still tracking someone.
Well, yeah, no, it's down by the striders. Or the scrappers.
Yeah, but I need to follow the path.
The tracks?
Yeah.
Which is by the scrappers.
Well, I know, oh, okay. But I fucking am trying to not get seen, so.
Gotta put up a fight.
The other one fucking was like, meh.
Too busy killing whatever.
Too busy getting my shit.
Oh.
I just like cycled through what the bottom
Interesting.
Thing is.
I thought it was. Huh.
You guys are allergic to fucking fire, too.
Here they come.
No.
Electricity. Whatever, shut up.
You guys aren't scary anymore.
Oh, I just straight killed you.
Nice.
Probably helped that I fucking took off a couple things.
Yeah. Did you ever loot that up, Scrapper?
Looks like it was a creature. Whoever I'm following made short work of it. If it's Brom, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Like it's hard. Leaving goddamn shards around.
Alright, so new track. It's to your right.
Oh, I highlighted it regardless.
Oh, okay.
Alright, are we going this way? Here we go. Up here? I just hit the thing that was like, highlight track.
Past the watchers that are over here.
Yeah. Fortunately, Wherever I marked went. One.
Oh, come on.
Hi! Whatever, that helped me.
That is true.
Fucking, their weak point is what they directly look at. Where's the fucking other one? I know there was another one. Dicking around somewhere.
Yeah. I thought it was right behind this one. Not like behind, but...
It was like further down, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, what the fuck ever.
Not my problem.
Minding my business.
We can take out a scrapper with three hits. We can probably take out a watcher with like one or two.
Yeah, exactly. Not too hard.
No. Okay. Did he climb it?
I don't know. It's gonna see. Someone needed these supplies. I guess he did. Jesus Christ! I'm like private detective.
No, seriously.
Call me Aloy, PI. Oh shit! I'm gonna fucking highlight another fucking track. Went back down. Nice. Kind of hurt. Whatever.
Munch on some greens.
Eh. Not worth it.
It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
Pick a fast travel pack.
Whatever I'm following isn't hunting with a full quiver.
That's full health potion.
Yeah. I like my full health potions. Fucking Christ, this guy has like shins of steel too. He's moving around.
He really is.
Went up the wall.
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
Alright, bro.
Cool story, bro.
Are we the her?
I don't know.
I won't listen! Not until you prompt.
Or he's fucking hearing voices.
Oh, yeah.
I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
You already said that.
You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
How am I supposed to think when everyone has the same haircut?
You think it's a joke.
Ooh, should we go with this one?
Yeah.
I'm not sure, fucking.
Definitely not the top one.
Yeah. I feel like this might be more logical.
Yeah.
I'm not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me, just as you would the others.
They say not to listen. But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker I can see. All right.
I'll hear Welcome, you bro. Out.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things, hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
I just saw the O. It's too close to the L.
It is.
They're speaking to me right now. O is with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream.
It's called schizophrenia.
Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive.
Where'd you come from?
She was technically following us.
I'm sorry I followed you.
Even though she wasn't following us. She said,
I'm a good tracker.
No. Sneaker.
Please, yeah. Sister, I can't protect you.
I'm Skechers brand.
No protection.
Should we go?
Yeah.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Yeah.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain.
I feel like the top one would have been like pushes them off the cliff.
Glass them.
Yeah.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy.
I better not find her body somewhere.
Right.
May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory.
Just find her.
Ah, fuck. Damn it. Leave you be. I like how the side quests thus far are a little bit more involved versus fucking, like, hey, can you get this? Cool.
Right, no, exactly.
Weird shots. It always ends on kind of weird shots, but
yeah.
Whatever. Anyway,
right.
This is a good place to stop.
It is.
So we'll catch you guys on the next episode when we catch up with Ross.
Yeah. Too bad you don't have a paraglider. You can just jump off.
Oh, man. One day I'll get a giant leaf. So until next time.
Bye.